Hi, I'm certified nutritionist Mira Calton.
And I'm Dr. Jayson Calton. Together, we're the founders of Calton Nutrition and the authors of the books Rich Food, Poor Food, and Naked Calories.
We're also columnists for First for Women magazine. We answer your nutritional questions in every issue in our Worried Solved column. Now, every Monday, we'll post a more in-depth video answer to one of the questions that we featured in the column. So what do you say? Should we just jump right in and get started?
Well, this week's question comes from the September 2nd issue of the First for Women magazine and reads, a friend said toxins in my disposable water bottles cause weight gain. Isn't that only if the plastic is heated? Great question. Many plastic bottles contain a toxin called bisphenol A, or BPA, that can leach into the water even if the plastic isn't heated. In fact, Harvard researchers found that people who regularly drank cold water from bottles containing BPA had a significant increase in the levels of these toxins after only 1 week. And this is a problem because evidence suggests that ingesting even a tiny amount of BPA disrupts the endocrine system, triggering hormonal imbalances that slow metabolism and promote weight gain.
Okay, so in our book, Rich Food, Poor Food, we also highlight how many canned foods are often lined with this very same BPA. That's why it's really important to look for cans that are labeled as BPA-free.
Right.
You can be sure that every single canned item that we chose as a rich food in our book is most certainly BPA-free. Now, BPA is especially good at leaching into canned foods that are either acidic or salty or fatty. Foods like coconut oil or coconut milk, tomatoes, canned fish, soup, and vegetables.
And it's not just weight gain that you have to be worried about. According to the Environmental Working Group, it's also linked to impaired brain function, cancer, cardiovascular system damage, and adult onset diabetes. If you're in a pinch, look for a water bottle that does not have a 3 or a 7 in the recycle symbol on the bottom. Or better yet, bring your own water bottles with you made out of either BPA-free plastic or stainless steel.
That's what we do. So regardless if you say bisphenol, like an American, or bisphenol, like they do in the UK, or just plain old BPA. To keep things simple, here's the takeaway. Just diss the bis. Now, don't forget to hit the subscribe button on YouTube so you don't miss out on any future Worried Solved questions. Like the video and share it with others to help us spread nutritional knowledge. And if you keep the fabulous questions coming in, we promise to keep supplying you with some good answers.
See you soon.
See ya.